What's up guys, welcome back to Seasons with Palak. So as you know, it's summer season, so I thought it's the best time to make a video of tastes on shakes. So today I have bought 4 flavors of shakes and I don't know which flavors are those, so I have to guess them while taking them. So yeah, and I will tell you how they taste like. And I am just told this, that these shakes are not the shakes with the newest flavor, like you know the Oreo shakes we are drinking these days. These are the shakes which I used to drink when I was a child. So yeah, let's get started. So these are the 4 shakes I'm gonna try, and I'm so excited about them. So yeah, let's get started. Okay, so I have the shake number 1, and it has a mustardy color, so I don't know which shake is it, so let's try. Very tasty. Let me check the color first. Yeah, as I guess it has a mustard kind of color. It might be butterscotch, right? Is it? Yeah, it's butterscotch. So I guess it's right. Clapping. On to shake number 2. So it has yellow color. So let's see what the shake is. I have no idea what the shake is, but what I remember is when I was a kid, my favorite shake was pineapple one, and it also have a yellow color, so it might be a pineapple shake. This is what I think. See the color? It's lemon yellow. Yeah, I think it's the pineapple one. Is it? No, I know all my shakes. On to shake number 3. Ta-da! So I don't even have to taste this. I can tell you that this one is strawberry one, because it smells so much like strawberry. It has such a strong fragrance to it. Yeah, it does. And it also has a pink color, the strawberry one. So I think it is the strawberry flavor. Let's see if I'm right. It is a strawberry one. It has a very subtle taste of strawberry. Not that zyada wala taste and neither that kam wala taste. It has a very good flavor of strawberry in it, and I just love it. It's my favorite. Is it strawberry?
Yeah, strawberry.
Look, I know all my shapes. All my shapes. Have a look. It's pink in color, as you can see. There you go. So yeah, it's definitely strawberry. No other shake can be pink in color except raspberries, I guess. But we don't get any raspberry shake in India, so it's strawberry. On to the last shake. The last one, this one. So on seeing the color, I think it might be coffee or chocolate. I'm not sure, so I can get that after tasting. I think it's neither chocolate nor coffee. I don't taste anything which can be called chocolate or coffee. Which flavor is it? Chocolate? What? It don't even taste like a chocolate shake. I hear it, and I won't get this one again. I'll show you the color. See? It looks like a chocolate drink, right? But it don't taste like one. Fraud! It's a fraud drink. Don't buy this one. We are done with the taste test of shakes, and I hope you like the video. If you like it, be sure to give it a thumbs up button. Subscribe to my channel by clicking down the subscribe button below. Be sure to share my video so that more people your favorite shake. Do you like the purane wale shakes or you like the new wale shakes? So let me know in the comment section down below. And yeah, we're done.